Bollywood actress Priyanka Chopra, who is a successful actor in Bollywood and Hollywood, still feels that her biggest fear is failure.
My biggest fear is failure. I hate failure. I'm miserable when I fail.
Really?
Like, I'm miserable. My mom, like, literally doesn't let her be alone for a while. So because I'm so afraid of failing, I think I've developed a way of not being nervous, because I really believe women always have, we always had less opportunity than men. And because of lack of opportunity, we had to elbow each other out of the way to be like, because only four people will get the job, or only three people will get the job. So we've been conditioned to pull each other down. Now, when I first came into the entertainment industry, and I came in through beauty pageants, I believe that too, that I have to be the only one to do it. So I have to teach myself that I have to be the most confident of the lot. And in doing that, somewhere over about 3-4 years, I realized that if I wear my confidence really well, I don't need to elbow anyone else out. I don't, because I just be great. Then I can be the person who actually props the other person up. And that was a phenomenal change that happened to me when I started movies. Because, you know, we were always told that who's girls catfights, female catfights. And I used to get really irritated because I got on with most of my co-actors. And I said, why are the girls always reduced to that? The boys, they call it a bromance. And the girls, they always say catfights. So it used to start really bugging me. And I really wanted to be the girl who, you know, I want people to stand on my shoulders. I want to be that person who can be that for other girls out there, because we didn't get much opportunity. So the confidence came from that.
The actor was speaking at an event in Delhi. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.